It's been great getting back and working with Coach Narduzzi and him being the defensive mind that he is and someone that I actually felt like I was competing against forever. When I was here the first time, he was at Cincinnati and we were in the same league in the Big East. And I go to Wisconsin and he's on the other sideline at Michigan State. So I've studied his defenses over the years and ton of respect for the blitz package and the way his mind works and attacks offenses. It's been fun to learn and he's around us a lot, so it's been great.